Here's the only way you should make crinkle cut fries.
Crinkle cut fry.
I like mine to be soggy, just like you. Always gotta dip my fries in mayo, of course. Some chive flaky salt.